Johnny Mers when we've got a superstar of our own. And I'm not talking about guest judge Rita Ora. Nope, I mean this man.
My name is Muhammad Shahid Nazir Ahmed. I sell fish.
Shahid, Caroline, lovely to meet you. Welcome to the Xtra Factor.
Yeah.
I recognise you. Where might I know you from?
I am from Pakistan.
Are you the one pound fish man?
Yeah, I'm the internet sensation.
He's the one pound fish man! £5, £1 fish.
Very,
yeah.
Very, very cheap.
Wow, nice to meet you.
The first time on the fish stall, to sell the fish, I need the shot. And I think shorting is a very tough job. Singing is my hobby, so I decide to sing. Everyone said, you should go to X Factor. You have good voice. You have good song. You should go to X Factor. That's why today I'm here.
Fish song,
yeah.
You had no intention of ever entering the X Factor.
No, never.
I love this.
My singing has been success on the fish stall. I want to be a successful singer. It's my dream.
Hello, sir. What's your name?
Muhammad Shahid.
And where are you from?
I'm living in East Ham.
In East Ham. What's your job?
I'm fish salesman.
You sell fish?
You like fish?
Yeah.
I love fish. How long have you been singing for?
Singing is my childhood hobby.
Have you ever recorded anything?
Some people record my video and put on the YouTube.
Oh, really? So you have a video on YouTube?
Yeah, within two months, 2 million views on the YouTube.
No way. What's the song called?
One Pound Fish Song.
People love it!
One
Do you
pound,
know
one
it?
One Pound Fish
yes.
Song.
Yes.
Do you know it?
Okay. I think you should sing.
Come on ladies, one pound fish. Come on ladies, one pound fish. One pound fish, have a look. One pound fish, have a look. One pound fish, very, very good. One pound fish, very, very cheap. One pound fish, 6 for £5, 1 pound each. 6 for £5, 1 pound each. Very, very good and very, very cheap. One pound fish, today 1 pound fish. Come on, Gary, come on. 1 pound fish. Come on, Rita, come on. 1 pound fish. Come on, Louis, come on. 1 pound fish. Come on, Tulisa, come on. 1 pound fish. Fish today, 1 pound fish. Today, 1 pound fish. Today, 1 pound fish. Today, 1 pound. Come on, ladies, today fish. 1 pound each. 1 pound each. 1 pound each.
Thank you, everybody. Thank you.
Was that song called One Pound Fish by any chance? What else are you going to sing for us?
Today I just came here for One Pound Fish.
That's the only...
Definitely.
I think we should vote.
I don't know where I am right now, I've got to be honest. The crowd seems to enjoy it immensely. But I've got to be honest, other than a one-pound fish, I don't know if there's a big future in this world for you as a singer.
I think you're genius.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Thank you very much.
And I really want to buy your fish.
Thank you very much.
So I would have to say yes.
Thank you very much.
It's got to be a no from me.
Muhammad, I enjoyed it, and the audience enjoyed it. Good. I am going to say no.
Muhammad, it's a no from me, I'm afraid. But thank you for entertaining us today. Thank you.
Thank you.
six for a five or a £1 each. Very, very good and very, very cheap.
£1 fish today, £1 fish. Come on, ladies, come on. £1 fish.
Yeah!
I love him.
Rita Ora is now a fan of yours.
Thanks, Rita. Seems like all salute to Rita.
Yeah, it's like all the ladies are loving you. You've got Alicia, you've got Rita.
Yeah. Alicia Dixon sing as well my song.
It's such a happy song. Yeah. You could just go around the country making people happy.
Everyone happy, not only in UK, in all over the world.
So what's the next step for you?
I will go back on my job. I will carry on my job, no problem.
Are you going to write any more songs about fish?
Yeah, I will make more songs, no problem.
You're so nice.
Thank you very, very
much. Thank you too. Okay. And good luck with everything. Good luck with the fish.
Thank you.
Okay. Bye. So as the judges take a break, I decided to nip to £1 fish man stall to get them a lovely treat. Six for £5, £1 fish. Very, very good and very, very cheap. I bought you all a fish. Oh. Very, very good and very, very cheap. Let's give it a fish.
You smell lovely.
Smell wonderful.
Whose perfume's that?
Yummy.
It's on your aftershave. Oh,
smell like fish.
Anyway, guys, I'll let you get on with it.
Caroline, one place for you now.
What?
The bathroom.
Yeah,
go and wash that fish off.
See you later, guys. I hope no one tunes in just at that point.
£1 fish.